You ever hunted pheasant before, no? Well, I'm no expert, but I picked up a couple of pointers from my friends over the border when we introduced these guys, so I can show you the ropes. Head over to the region marked on your hunter mate, and we'll get started. Pheasants are shy, so look around for any evidence of them in vegetation cover. Somewhere around here is a good place to start looking. So, the trick to pheasant hunting is maybe a little counterintuitive. You have to make them flee, or flush them out. They're lousy flyers, but we can use that to our advantage. We've just got to get them to take off first. You know the rest. The right ammo for the job, of course, then it's pan comido, a piece of cake. And no one likes a cheater, so no shooting them on the ground, got it? Pheasant feed in lighter cover, like this. Looks like a good spot. I'm not a bad teacher, no? Man, you're a pretty good pupil. My ambition is to make this the place to hunt pheasant in northern Mexico. If we can keep them this size, that shouldn't be a problem. Just gotta get the gringo tourists on board. They're a big money spinner, sure. But if that's what it takes to keep this place up and running, so be it. It's all for a good cause. Speaking of gringos, my cousin told me that she'd spotted some intruders with a U.S. license plate going hog wild, shooting animals from, get this, from a hunting stand mounted to a pickup truck. My insurance doesn't cover them, and I doubt the hunting they're doing is particularly ethical. So can you keep a lookout? Gracias.